This is my first night traveling, and I'm pretty tired. I look like so weird when I see myself in the camera. And here we are in Chengdu. We're gonna stay overnight here and then take the next flight to Tibet. So the journey will begin. So here we are, one more place. It's really beautiful, full of mountains surrounding. This is the forest division, as I heard from our tourist guide. As we were coming here, you could see everywhere. You could see everywhere, like pigs walking around the street. Also, the other thing here is, although there is so much nature and so many mountains around, you're not allowed to go for hiking if you don't. No, you're not allowed actually. Even if you're from Tibet, but you're not local, you're not allowed to go for hiking because there are black bears apparently, and they're dangerous. And so, you know, in a way, they let the animals do their thing, and they let the people also do their thing. And another interesting thing is, like, if you touch the baby pig, the mother pig will come after you. And they bite even, because they have teeth. So, you know, it's pretty dangerous here. Pretty dangerous place. So they keep people fenced. And now we have to pass through the gate. We just got our tickets. And now we are walking through the heat, and we will be picked up by the driver.
nice here. Everything's, I would say, pure and simple. People live very simple lives here.
This is it for the first day.
All right.